Let's go to Steve in Tacoma, Washington on Sacred Heart Radio. Hello, Steve. You're on Catholic Answers Live.
Hello. My question is, well, first of all, I used to be a Baptist most of my life, but I just became a Seventh Day Adventist.
Uh-huh.
Anyway, the Pope, I understand, is coming to the United States going to be addressing the Joint Congress on September 24th, mm-hmm. 2015, and most Seventh Day Adventists are just believing that he's going to be trying to talk to them about endorsing a national Sunday law. So I'm just wondering what you think he's going to be actually talking about when he comes here.
I think he's going to be talking about poverty and how to help poor people. I think he may talk about family matters. He's going to talk about faith. And I would lay money that he is not going to propose any kind of national Sunday law. For folks who may not be aware, this is something that's often talked about in Seventh-day Adventist circles. The idea is that at some point in the future, the Pope is going to, in collusion with the federal authorities here in the United States, pass a law requiring people to worship on Sunday. And that's something that...
Including Jews.
That Seventh-day Adventists... Patrick is joking.
Yeah,
but that's something that Seventh-day Adventists frequently expect. But as someone who's a Catholic and who makes a close study of the Pope and of the direction of Catholic thought in general, there's no way that's going to happen. And so I'll predict right now the Pope is not going to propose any kind of you must worship on Sunday law when he comes to the U.S. Or at any other time. And so when that fails to happen this September, I hope you'll take that into account as you consider your journey with God, Steve.
Would you be willing to lay a million yen on that?
I haven't checked the exchange rate, but if I had a million yen, I would bet it.
Steve, before you go, may I ask you a question?
Yeah.
Why aren't you Catholic?
No. Good question.
Yeah.
Good question.
And we hope you'll continue to listen to the show, and thank you for calling in. And please call us again anytime that you have a question we can help with, okay?
Yeah. Well, thank you very much for this answer. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Steve. All right.